illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A smashing blow! A light hit! Ow! It was badly poisoned! Stantler suffers from poison! The red corner is already poisoned! That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Rushing blow! It went down! Munchlax is sent out. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it. It's down! Self is sent out. Slammed him. It couldn't take it. It's down. Persian is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A rigid shot. The battle is getting intense. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. As Zelf starts to attack. That hurt. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slammed him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Bayonet is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Persian desperately holds on. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Its defense fell. It's been nothing but big trouble for the blue corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? Bam! It couldn't take him! It's down! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Electivire starts to attack. It hits. Slandum! It couldn't take it! It's down! Charmeleon is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Beaten down by Dynamic Punch! It's down and out! Chingling is sent out! Hit! That hurt! But this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Chingling uses its move. It hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! That hurt! It just got burned! Chingling suffers from its burn. It's not gonna be able to withstand much more. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. It's down due to damage from its burn. Porygon 2 is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slandum! It went down! Cherubee is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its attack rolls. The blue corner still can't move. Hit.
Oregon 2.
Woke up.
A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Cherubi desperately holds on. It fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage. It's attack rose. Oregon 2.
Woke up.
Zapped by Thunderbolt. It went down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.
Imagine Clefairy killing Poliwrath and Winot Kipo.